Welcome once again. Right now we're at Colossians chapter 4, Paul's final words to the saints at Colossae. Verse 1, "Masters, give your servants that which is just and equal, knowing that you also have a master in heaven." Notice what is said here, and notice what is not said here. These are instructions for masters on how to treat their slaves. What is not said is that masters should not own any slaves. "Continue steadfastly in prayer, watching in it with thanksgiving, praying together for us also, that God may open to us a door for the word, to speak the mystery of Christ, for which I am also in bonds." This word bonds here is referring to Paul's imprisonment, as Paul is in prison when he is writing this letter. "That I may reveal it as I ought to speak. Walk in wisdom toward those who are outside, redeeming the time." Those who are outside here is referring to those who are outside of the faith. "Let your speech always be with grace, seasoned with salt, that you may know how you ought to answer each one. All my affairs will be made known to you by Tychicus, the beloved brother, faithful servant, and fellow bondservant in the Lord. I am sending him to you for this very purpose, that he may know your circumstances and comfort your hearts, together with Onesimus, the faithful and beloved brother, who is one of you. They will make known to you everything that is going on here. Aristarchus, my fellow prisoner, greets you, and Mark, the cousin of Barnabas, concerning whom you received instructions, if he comes to you, receive him, and Jesus, who is called Justice." This is not talking about Jesus the Christ, the Messiah, the son of Joseph and Mary, but this is talking about another Jesus. "These are my only fellow workers for God's kingdom, who are of the circumcision, men who have been a comfort to me, who is one of you, a servant of Christ, salutes you, always striving for you in his prayers, that you may stand perfect and complete in all the will of God. For I testify about him that he has great zeal for you, and for those in Laodicea, and for those in Hierapolis. Luke, the beloved physician, and Demas greet you. Greet the brothers who are in Laodicea, with Nymphas and the assembly that is in his house. When this letter has been read among you, cause it to be read also in the assembly of the Laodiceans, and that you also read the letter from Laodicea." Paul never thought that his letter would go all around the world. "Tell Archippus, take heed to the ministry which you have received in the Lord, that you fulfill it. I, Paul, write this greeting with my own hand. Remember my chains. Grace be with you. Amen." And as always, seek God with all your heart, and if you do, you will find him. Call upon him, and he will show you great and mighty things. Love you guys.